What's your name?
Matty Matthews, sir, from New York.
Well, help me out here, Mr. Matthews. Florida, August of last year. The body of a 28-year-old female, Joanne D., was discovered in a marsh. She had been strangled and hastily buried, but left partially exposed. Now, this is a sexual homicide, but I'm not going to bore you with the prurient details of vaginal penetration or lack of semen evidence, because it's not material to the point I'm trying to make. The 65-year-old man who discovered her, Mr. Spencer, in some misguided attempt to rescue the girl, pulled her from the marsh and in doing so destroyed a lot of the latent evidence that might have been collected, such as footprints, etc. Furthermore, Mr. Spencer, in pulling the body from the marsh, cut himself. And his blood dripped onto the body of Joanne D. What can I do, Mr. Matthews, to solve this crime? Detective LaMarche?
Search for fiber, hair, blood splatter, even trace.
Detective Burke?
Run the profile through VICAT.
Detective Jury?
Do a background check on the old man.
Two months ago, Mr. Spencer was pulled over for driving an unregistered car, fake plates. Subsequent investigation revealed that the car was kept in a shed belonging to his sister. And inside the shed, shreds of Joanne D.'s fingernails, blood, and hair. We have our hands on the classic organized offender, and we let him go.
Lenny!
What?
This is one of the guys from the clinic.
Hi, how you doing? Daryl Pointer. All right. So why do debutantes hate group sex?
Jesus.
Because they have to write so many thank you notes.
You live around here?
Oh, yeah, kind of. I mean, sort of. Yeah. No, I thought it was, you know, a good idea to just keep in touch with some of the people in the program.
You wouldn't believe what a mess this guy was.
Yeah, well. So, Lenny, what kind of work are you in?
surgeon.
Huh.
I'm through. I'm sorry. If I did stuff to make it hard for you, it's only because I was having problems, too.
You always have problems.
I know. I always have problems. I do always have problems. But if you're not around, I don't make it at all.
Somebody want to tell me what's happening here?
Nothing. Nothing's happening here.
Really? I'd like him to leave.
Fuck you.
Fuck me? Fuck me? No, no. Fuck you! You're in my house now, asshole! So get the fuck out!
Get home this morning, like 4:30, 5 o'clock.
We were short-handed. I had to help out.
My wife working in a bar.
Someone has to pay the bills.
Listen, when my knee's better, I'm going back to baseball. I'm gonna make the majors, you'll see.
Oh, when we get money again, I want a car. I want to go places.
I didn't plan this. You know I never wanted anything like this to ever happen. My back's against the wall. Just walk away from it, Guile.
How can I? They're just kids. Let them go.
I get serious, partner. Later, bro.